Hello everybody and welcome back to another Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood episode. This is season 1, episode 11, Miracle... Seriously, Miracle at Rush Valley. And remember that this reaction is going to be full and up on my Patreon page. If you want to see me sneeze every 5 seconds, the link's going to be in the description box. Winnie looks like she would totally chop one of her legs off just to wear an automail. They're all geeks!
これだからオートメール技師ってやつの。
どうしたの？
ない。
なんで？
国家錬金術師の証、銀時計がない。そいつがどこにいるか知らないか。
Of course she had to be dark skin, right?
教えてやってもいい。だがその代わり。
I'm just kidding.
もう一度。お前があんな町に行きてえなんて言うからだろうか。
銀時計盗まれたのは自分の罪でしょ。
うせ
え。I mean, if you're gonna rob an alchemist of the state or whatever he called himself, then be fucking ready for something like this. Can't be this good. Oh, that was cool. Al is so cool. I know Ed is cool because he doesn't have to use the circles, but come on.
Oh,
of course.I never remember her at all.
逃げようたってそうはいかないわよ。そのオートメール。
これを作ったのは俺じゃないよ。
俺だ。
Of course, the badass looking guy.
だからこいつ知性じゃねえのか？
知性よな。
ってことは、もっと軽いのにすれば俺の身長も伸びる。
高い。
お前ら、ちっせえな。
あの、赤ちゃんですよね。
No, these are tacos.
お腹、触ってみてもいいですか？
Come on, Al is he's just the best.That's sad, but that's not an excuse to rob people at all.
自分がこの世で一番不幸だって顔しやがって。
ドミニクさんには本当感謝してるんだ。
And you pay him back by robbing people and taking
it. 必ずお礼をするつもり。
Important alchemist to his house.
本当に感謝してるなら、すぎなんてやめなさい。
What I was saying.
私はドミニクさん。
Be fucking thankful, girl.
そうだ。釣りはやめる。地道に働いて返すよ。
That was easy?
これ。さあ、エドのお宝拝見。
Never forget.
忘れるな。11年10月3日。
They're gonna have to deliver a baby.
じゃあ、町の病院に連れてけね。一っ走り行って医者を呼んでくる。
I seriously do not remember this episode at all.
了解。あと、リドラさん、消毒用アルコールありますか？
倉庫にあったと思う。
それと、サテラさんの枕元に飲み水を。
She's never delivered a baby before, but she knows what she's doing.I would be like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, just grab those clams over there and like... Push?
Windy.
That's all I know. No, you can. You're just like 15 and not ready for this.
神様なんていねえと思ってるけど。
You saw. It wasn't God. I don't even know what it was, but it was like a higher authority. He could like pray to that or something.
そんな子供みたいな感想を。
だっておめえ、生命の。
He's a child.
錬金術。
起こして。
は？
自分より小さい男におんぶなんて屈辱だわ。
落とすぞてめえ。
エド。
ん？
金時計の中身見ちゃった。
Oh my God.
なんでお前が吐くんだい。
They were there. They didn't stop them to, from burning the house.
私だって半端な覚悟じゃいられない。
別にお前まで一緒に。
私もっと腕を磨いて。少しでもいい乙女をつけてあげたいの。エドが安心して旅を続けられるように。
She's just too much.
だからもう一度ドミニクさんに弟子入りを頼んでみる。
おじいちゃんですよ。
Oh,
かわいいな。孫の顔を見にたまになら来るがいいさ。そっちの羽根っかりもな。
Don't boy。
行っちゃった。任せといて。
ん？ She didn't get emotional for saying goodbye. I get emotional for about anything, but yeah, I wouldn't have gotten emotional there. Definitely. Anyways, thank you for watching this episode with me, and as always, I'm Sara Miyana, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man.